found this scallop, and this is the first one that I have found that is actually still attached to the other half. And you can see there's a little guy in there. He's open, so obviously it is dying. But that's pretty cool.
Chipped, but it's still nice, pretty.